Hi fish folks, Rich here, back in action, fingers better now, as you can see, Thornback injury is fixed, so first session out since nearly a month it took to recover from that and the stitches to fall out, so hopefully back out for some Thornback rays again today. Big tide, it's running down to about 0.8 metres at low, 10 metre tide tonight, and nice conditions, nice clear sunny, slightly cool northerly wind, and we'll see what happens. Hopefully not too many dogfish today, so see you in a bit. Hi, well, we're down at the water's edge. Tackle today is Excalibur Seekers with a fathom two reel. End tackle wise, we're going for a pulley dropper rig, get those baits flat on the bottom for the rays, so let's get some out and see what happens. Baits today are going to be a double squid sand eel rack and probably on one rod and maybe bluey on the other rod. We'll see how we go. Okay, so there's the first bait ready to go, so that's a nice little double sand eel and squid wrap on the panel rig. 3-0 on the bottom, very vast wide mouth, and a 3-0 chinu as the top hook. Bait number two, nice bluey on a drop down, which it is, pulley rig. Hi folks, well, we've got a few people out today, as you can see down the beach. Both rods are out now, so probably a bit early in the tide yet, but we'll see what happens. Folks, all quiet so far. A couple of little nibbles, probably small whiting attacking the fish baits. Tide's starting to chill down a bit. It's pretty ferocious at first. Obviously spring tide, there's a lot of water to come out of the river. So two fresh baits have just gone out, so fingers crossed. We're going to have a nice sunset this evening.
what happened, but I seem to have a doggy stuck on my line. Anyway, so first fish of the day. Little whiting that's taken two sand eel squid wrap. So just get him back quickly. Dave Buckley, this one's for you, dirty squid. Dave will understand what that means. Well, fairly quiet down the beach at the minute, just watching the other anglers, and so far all I'm seeing is dogfish, the odd dogfish and the odd small whiting, so we'll see what happens. Lovely evening though, really beautiful. So, catch you soon. dig out the damaged brothers. So let's get these two little fellas back. See if we can get ourselves a ray. Okay. The sun is disappearing over the horizon. It's about ray feeding time, so we're still hoping. Well, I've just had a really strange occurrence. Really hard pull down on the right iron rod and a really good scrap. Thought this isn't a ray. Anyway, just had a nice 20-pound conger, but forgot to film any of it. So I've got a couple of stills that a guy took next to me, so I'll pop those into the video. But what looks like it happened was whiting had picked up the bait, and then the conger had picked up the whiting, and it was literally just lip hooked, fortunately, with the 3-0 through the bottom lip. So good result. So see you soon. Well, walking back to the car now. What a cracking session that was. Two or three whiting, a couple of dogfish, two rays, biggest was 9 1/4, and then the surprise 20-pound conger eel. So yeah, happy. So I will sign off now with a last view of Perch Rock Lighthouse. And see you soon, fisher folk. Cheers. Bye.